A Prince George's County man faces child pornography charges. Maryland State Police say Jason Pajera was arrested at his home yesterday in Laurel. An investigation into Pajera started back in September. Authorities say they found images of child pornography on electronic devices at his house.